This is tonight's 9 at 9. Bexar County deputies are looking for two suspects involved in a shooting at an apartment complex on the far northwest side.
The Bexar County Sheriff's Office on the hunt for two men wanted in connection with an aggravated assault that was caught on camera in broad daylight. Here's a clip of the surveillance the Sheriff's Office shared on Facebook.
That shooting happened January 12th. You can see two men approach the vehicle, and as it starts to drive away, the suspect wearing black is seen shooting at the car. Both men are believed to be in their 20s. Chilling video from a Ring doorbell camera shows the moment a woman walked into a home, shuts the front door, and then two men try to rush in after her. Police in Charlotte, North Carolina, believe the two suspects were trying to break in. In the video, you can hear the men curse as they run away, yelling, "I got locked out," multiple times.
Slick roads said to be the cause of a deadly crash this morning. A man was killed after he crashed his car on Wurzbach Parkway just before 7 o'clock this morning. We're still working to learn that man's name.
Police believe the driver was speeding just before that crash. They say he lost control and hit a concrete column. The man had to be cut from the car and died at the scene. A plane crash in California has killed 4 people. It happened shortly after takeoff. Emergency responders found the plane on fire, with those flames spreading to nearby brush. What caused the plane to go down is still unknown. Kentucky fire crews are sifting through rubble, looking for a homeowner after a large fire. That fire happened Tuesday, destroying that house. Family members believe the homeowner was at home when the fire happened because her car was in the garage.
I don't think anybody should have to go through something like this. And I hope when they find out what happened that it helps to ease somebody's mind.
Neighbors say she lives alone with her dog, which also hasn't been found. A vigil was held for two people shot and killed during a Sunday night concert at the Ventura Bar in downtown San Antonio. Mourners gathered to remember 20-year-old Robert J. Martinez III and 25-year-old Alejandro Robles. 5 other people were wounded. Officials have arrested a 19-year-old man accused in that shooting.
Think you're going to get a fair trial today?
Yeah.
What makes you say that?
I have good lawyers.
Opening statements today at the trial of disgraced movie mogul Harvey Weinstein. He's charged with 5 felony sex crimes, including rape, and faces life in prison if convicted. The prosecution claiming they have enough evidence to show that Weinstein is a, quote, sexual predator.
6 women who have accused Harvey Weinstein of sexual assault are expected to testify over the course of this trial. And remember, as this is happening, Harvey Weinstein's also facing charges of rape and sexual assault from separate incidents in Los Angeles.
An 18-wheeler carrying loads of empty beer cans crashed in Houston this morning, killing the driver. Deputies say that driver suddenly left the interstate and then crashed into a road sign and a tree. The driver was thrown from the semi. Harris County deputies are now working to identify him. Advocates for the LGBTQ community in Utah are praising a new state administrative rule to ban conversion therapy. The rule goes into effect immediately. Conversion therapy is the practice of attempting to change someone's sexual orientation or gender identity. The ban was introduced last year as a way to address Utah's high youth suicide rate. Utah is now the 19th state to make this move. To read more about these 9 stories, go to ksat.com/news at 9.